beginning to appear in murals and buildings in downtown Brownsville. Murals like this one you're about to see have been vandalized in the recent weeks, bringing the attention to local law enforcement. Public art and buildings are being targeted by vandals. The Brownsville Police Department is asking for your help in finding the people responsible. Anyone with information should contact the police department or Brownsville Crime Stoppers at 956-546-8477.